What are they on your feet? You say shoes and I'll clout you.
Your own, your very own, Rob Roy MacKenzie.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, go, go.
But don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything, but step on my blue suede shoe.
£5.60.
My taxi.
Like it here, Craig?
Do I?
Of course you do. We all do. We just need reminding now and then.
I mean, none of us is going to be budding Chipperfields.
Chipperfields would be more like it. This whole place is a circus. Here we go. What do you think, Jeff? The MacKenzie Super Sprint GT, tuned to perfection. Man and machine in perfect harmony. Just put your foot down and vroom!
You take the high road and I'll take the low road and I'll be your star and your body.
Did it never occur to you there are things you do because you like doing them, not because they lead to a qualification?
Yeah.
I'm only a humble craft teacher.
Did you hear me? Get in there! And the rest of you into your classroom! Anyone not seated at their desk by the time I count to five will sit there for an hour after school!
Well, wake up a bit then, dear. Come along.
And you! Encouraged her to bring it here!
For emergency repair, yes!
You are aware of the rules, Mr. MacKenzie!
I'm aware of the rules of the road, Mr. Bronson, when it comes to safety.
What's going on there?
This is the society we live in today. Survival of the fittest.
I didn't mean to...
You didn't see that place! I did!
To be absolutely honest, Jimmy, I think you're a very attractive woman.
Craig.
Another time.
I think we've just started a rumour. Do you mind?
Actually, at my age, I'm rather flattered.
This is our leaving present for Mrs. McCluskey.
You must be joking.
Oh, bumped the cakes, have we?
Dear me. You can't fool me.
Oh, good grief.
Sometimes I think I've seen everything at this school.
True.
And then I realise I ain't seen nothing.